Welcome everyone back to Diablo 1. But, alright, let's see how this is gonna go. Oh, I can actually switch on the difficulties. That's neat. Not easy though, so I'm gonna have to turn the game normal at night. Hell. What I'm guessing is that maybe the game, you know, like keeps the same stats and everything, but in order to keep on, you know, playing the game.
Whoa! What can I do for you? I made many of the weapons and most of the armor that.
You know that his shield is always a
thank goodness you've returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. All was peaceful until the Dark Riders came and destroyed our village. Many were cut down where they stood, and those who took up arms were slain or dragged away to become slaves. Or worse, the church at the edge of town has been desecrated and is being used for dark rituals. The screams that echo in the night are inhuman, but some of our townsfolk may yet survive. Follow the path that lies between my tavern and the blacksmith's shop to find the church and save who you can. Perhaps I can tell you more if we speak again. Good luck.
To find the safe people at the butcher chamber.
Hear over! Psst! Chamber Butcher, the From Spell Portal Town the cast! Saying am I what see?
What? You pen paper to even write that down. Oh, whatever. I get the idea of what needs to be done. Now they all run away? Fuck you. Skeletons chop down and these little gremlins. Okay, things are rushing away. Fuck you. I mean, I guess only by playing that game that I can understand, you know, my other life thing. The old game, the old version, which you just drop in and that's it. Alright, that could actually be a bit of sounds interesting. Thank you. Sweet. Very sweet, I'd say. And this freakism too. Remember, you know, this little fella being a part of the game at some point. But how can I? I'm not gonna bother too much with that. Seems like it has a bit of an effect of the random number generator on people too. Ah! least they probably had the skirts and what's at least the well the double legs on the barrel and whatnot. Oh fuck me.
I can't get there from here. Where would I put this?
What can I do for you?
Thank you. dig in the tree, see if we find gold, potions, or even skeletons to get XP. Be chased by all these things. Okay. I'm walking on to goddamn. I can't. shit's just gonna foam me around, isn't it? Ah, kill him.
I can't cast that yet. Where would I put this?
Good idea. Good question. Would have been putting that. So there's some big hiding out that's gonna keep pissing me off. Fucking arrows. Keep on your way over here.
Thank you.
I have no room. Where would I put this? Where would I put this?
Good question. Where would I even put it?
I have no room.
Let's see.
Where would I put this?
Good question. I have an idea where I would put it.
I can't carry anymore. Where would I put this?
That's a bit of a bummer on the old games that That's all happening one more time. I fucking swear. But seriously,
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
What ails you, my friend? The loss of his son was What ails you, my friend?
I can't carry anymore. Where would I put this?
Friend, stay a while and listen.
Of course. Red armor of night. Order. Plague plan. Nice, nice, very good. 2 to 7.
I can't cast that here.
Well, what can I do for you? Still, we're getting busy.
I have no room. I can't get there from here. Not enough mana. I can't carry anymore. Where would I put this? I can't carry anymore.
I think the team.
Not enough mana.
Stop running, you fuck.
I have no room. I can't carry anymore. Not enough mana. Where would I put this?
Time.
I can't carry anymore. I have no room. I can't carry anymore.
Shit.
Where would I put this? Where would I put this?
Thank you.
can't carry anymore.
For you.
Get there from here.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
You, my friend.
life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
His master? I thought he was a king. I guess not anymore.
Not enough mana. I can't get there from here. I can't get there from here.
Says who doesn't need it. At least on the right side, let's see.
I can't get there from here. Mana. I can't carry anymore. I can't get there from here. I have no room.
Of our king is past, but I fear that it was only part of a greater evil at work. However, we may yet be saved from the darkness that consumes our land, for your victory is a good omen. May light guide you on your way, good master.
So no rewards then. The king, the elder, but he can identify.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
I have no room. There from here. Where would I put this? I have no room. I can't carry anymore. Can't get there from here. So it came to be that there was a great revolution within the burning hells, known as the Dark Exile. The lesser evils overthrew the three prime evils and banished their spirit forms to the mortal realm. The demons Belial, the Lord of Lies, and Asmodan, the Lord of Sin, fought to claim rulership of hell during the absence of the three brothers. All of hell polarized between the factions of Belial and Asmodan, while the forces of the high heavens continually battered upon the very gates of hell. I I can't get there from here. Where would I put this? I can't carry anymore. Where would I put this?
Tavern sign? Huh? Spider. You gotta play victim.
You give? Yes, good. Go now. We turn. We kill all with big magic.
I can't get there from here. I can't get there from here.
For a moment. I have a story you might find interesting. A caravan that was bound for the Eastern Kingdoms passed through here some time ago. It was supposedly carrying a piece of the heavens that had fallen to earth. The caravan was ambushed by cloaked riders just north of here along the roadway. I searched the wreckage for this sky rock, but it was nowhere to be found. If you should find it, I believe that I can fashion something useful from it.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
What ails you, my friend?
What can I do for you?
Say, no.
there from here.
You'd kill them, would you?
Where would I put this? I can't carry anymore.
please. No hurt, no kill. Keep alive, and next time, good bring to you. Nothing yet. Almost done. Very powerful, very strong. Live, live. No pain, and promise I keep.
Carry anymore.
Piece of shit. Actually, you live a piece of shit. A diseased piece of shit.
For you, I am making. Again, not kill Garbad. Live and give good. You'll take this as proof I keep word.
Good, otherwise I'm gonna take your horns. Oh. Besides,
I can't carry anymore.
Besides, I got a suggest for you guys. Why don't we take Garbad and drag him down to the deep depths of V621. Why? Because why not? Alfonso, too, out there. They're probably on this side, even. Ah, there's a bad one that's going to keep me from. Can't we need to go, eh?
Where would I put this?
Up your ass. I'm kidding. We're gonna get killed by a bear now, wouldn't we?
I can't get there from here.
Potion. Things we need to win.
I can't carry anymore. I can't cast that here.
I should see what the notes are. What I thought about, I know.